The regular route line is this fuchsia purple thing on Garmin Nuvis and DriveSmarts, and there's some people that just don't like that. I wish there was a way you could change it. Well, you can. And I made some themes for it. Yes, they are available for download. I'll tell you how to get them in a second, but first, let's take a look. Now, the prerequisite for this is that you need a model that supports themes. If you go to your settings or tools, whatever is optioned from the main menu, under map and vehicle, you will see a theme. Normally, people just stick with the Garmin theme, but there are a bunch of other ones in there. And the ones that I have made, so for example, orange, changes the route color to orange, red, white, and I'll show what it looks like on the full map in a second. I'm just going through them. Yellow, black, green, and cyan, which is actually the default color used on TomToms. So this kind of makes your Garmin look a little bit like a TomTom. We'll just look at that one, just to show you. And yeah, that's what it looks like. So now we have a nuvi with a custom route color. The interesting thing about this is that Garmin had this feature way back in the big Street Pilot days, and they took the feature away. I don't know why. It was kind of cool that you could do it. Let's take a look at one of the other colors. Let's try let's see, which one should we go with? Yeah, black. You never see black. It looks kind of weird, but it certainly has a lot greater contrast, doesn't it? So that's kind of interesting. And yeah, it does carry out to the two-dimensional mode too, if I can ever get this thing to work. There we go. Yeah. So in two-dimensional mode, you obviously see it too. And will it show an arrow here? Yeah. So you can see it with the arrow really sticks out when you got a black route line. But let's take a look at another one. Keep forgetting where it is. We'll do orange. No, actually we'll do red. Red was actually the default route line color on the Street Pilot I series, if you ever owned one of those. There it is. It's just different. Give you a little customization. And okay, it's 0.8 miles to a turn here. I'll let this sit here for a second so you can see what it looks like in three-dimensional mode with the arrow on screen showing. You can see it peeking up right here, right now. Can I get this in view a little bit? Oh, there we go. Sorry, I got the screen cut off a little bit when I set this up. Yeah, come on. Yeah, that's good enough. Yeah, cuts off down here a little bit, but this is the more important part. So yeah, this is what it looks like with a red. I'll do the green one next, because that's also a TomTom color you can choose. And yes, this will work on DriveSmarts, and I'll explain how to install it in a moment. Oh. Well, that's good. You get to see it with the junction view, just to see what that looks like. The junction view, I'm glad that showed up. We'll still show the old fuchsia, because that's a graphic. That's kind of neat. All right, let's go to a green one. Green. There we go. Well, that's certainly different. Well, depending on your eyesight or just your personal preference, this might be better for your eyes because some of these offer much greater contrast. Ironically, the one that offers the most contrast in day or night view, oh, night view, I gotta show that, I will in a second, is the black route line. It looks weird, but if you really, really want that contrast, yeah, you go with a black route line. All right, let's head over to display and change this over. There we go, night view. There we go. Yeah, green doesn't look so good with the night view, but maybe this is why you experiment. You know, you try different things, see what works. Okay, what would look good? You see, even in the night view, the black has so much contrast, it's amazing. Cyan's a great choice. What about yellow? Yeah, yellow looks too much like the road line. White actually works. Oh, red totally works. Yeah, orange looks exactly... yeah, that one. Not so much. We'll go with the cyan one. There we go. And the, hit the camera there. There, you're seeing a little blooming effect because I'm obviously doing this. Let me see if I can adjust the focus on this a little bit. Can make it a little bit. Okay, there we go. That's a little better. Not by much, but you get the idea, though. It's blooming because of the phone camera, and it looks better in person, I can assure you. Let's go back into day mode. Display. And yeah, this does mean you can test these things before you go out on the road if you want to. Yeah. Camera likes the day mode a lot better, that's for sure. Okay, so how do you install these? Well, when you plug your nuvi or DriveSmart into your computer and access your Garmin folder, there you're going to see a, and you don't need any special access for this, you're going to see a folder called themes, and all you have to do is just copy the theme file. I'm going to offer all of them that you saw, just copy them there, and then just disconnect your nuvi or DriveSmart, power it up, and select your theme, and that's it, off you go. Enjoy.